Dad?
Did I distract you enough?
No. We're definitely going to be late. You know what I'm saying? Pretend there's a mark there. That's what I'm trying to say, Warren. Pretend there's a buoy 5 foot length out. Go around it. You know? No, that doesn't mean go inside it.
Thank you.
Just to let you know, at the windward mark, you guys are about 20 boats off the point. Oh yeah, 20. I mean, I'm from way back. I'm counting.
Yeah.
20.
I would have gone 10 maybe.
Yeah, you were way. I mean, yeah. You were the closest.
Right. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Everybody else is like. I mean, you know, and we're being pushed to the left. So you think about
right,
it.
Right.
If
right.
there was a mark there, we'd all be suffering.
Right. Right. Right.
Because
right.
you wouldn't be getting up to the mark. That's okay. He was pretty fun.
I was telling Rick, I think Rick was about 7 or 8.
You know, you should round where the lead boat rounds. Ha ha ha.